the ultimate cliffhanger, using anything on this side, transitioning to the other side, and using anything on this side to get to the bench. Then the bar transition, jumping from this bench to the bar, and then to the other bench. Then the slide cliffhanger. This time, competitors will actually have to use the slide, not cheat. And then it's the bar jumps, jumping forward 5 times, and then swinging as far as they can, and to complete stage 3. Here he goes. Beep, 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 boop. Going through the transition road. One of our most fun obstacles. And there we have someone doing cartwheels in the background. Now it's onto log land.
So I can use any of this.
Yep. And you have to get to the bench over there.
So basically
to
the
bench. And then down the many double steps as many as you can. Now into the ultimate cliffhanger. Do you need the gloves?
I do not know.
I'll give you. You can use anything. He can use anything. He can even use the top. He has to transition to the other side. Keaton, I can give you another try.
What?
I can give you another try. He's getting to the other side. Can he do it? Using any part he wants to the bench. And he has got it! Our best part of a run we've ever seen, doing the ultimate cliffhanger, which is even harder without the gloves.
Wow.
Okay, now he's on to the bar transition, where he has to jump from that bench, or get from that bench to the bar, then to the other bench. This is a new obstacle, but it should be quite easy for him. And he's got it. Now he has to slide cliffhanger down. He actually has to slide cliffhanger down. He can't cheat. Or just slide down on it. Yep, Kenny's got it. Now he has to make the bar go and jump 5 times, then swing as far as he can to complete stage 3. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. He has to swing as far as he can. This can be very tricky because the bar swings, and he's got it! Moving on to stage 4!
Here goes J.W. Roberts.
Boop, 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 boop!
Easily through transition road.
Now to log land!
Down the mini devil steps. Now to our hardest obstacle ever. It has been made harder, the ultimate cliffhanger, and using a strategy that the easiest strategy. Looks like he's he's not gonna use the ledge there.
Ah, it's in my way.
Okay, he's made it. Now, through. Now the ease. This will be easy for him. He's got it. Slide, cliffhanger time. Slides down it.
And our other competitor is training.
Now our season 6 competitor is training now. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And he's moving on to stage 4.
This is Llamas Akul at stage 4, season 5. It's the outsider climb again, but this time they don't start on the bench. They start at the ground and climb up. and hit the pole. In his last attempts at stage four, he completed it and did it in 4 seconds with 6 seconds remaining. Let's see how he'll do besides picking dirt at the ground. Beep, 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 beep. 10, 9, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 3 seconds left. Okay, now...
He's going slow again.
Now JW
Roberts will go.
Seconds left.
Yay!
For JW Roberts.